Let me in. I'm a ranger.
I don't give a fuck. No one gets in here who isn't rich or famous. You're neither.
Come on. There's gotta be a way.
Sure. You can get in by winning. Winning how? Win at Mutant Bash TV and win the Chaz Car Derby. Become a champ. Easy peasy for someone as tough as you, right?
That all?
Yep. You make yourself a champ, you can just waltz on in and meet the man himself.
There's no other way.
Not for you.
Any luck? You get past that boundzilla at the door?
There's a way in. I gotta go kill the shit out of some muties on TV and grind some metal in the racing circuit. Become a champ. Should be a breeze.
Let's hope you've got what it takes. Those shows eat up folks like gobbling down peanuts.
Access random memory. Terminating shopping interface.
On your breath up here. Yuck.
Entering rest mode.
So, you got connects with the rope guy at the winner's lounge? I mean, who doesn't? Quite left. Hey there.
Toodles!
Activating.
Bandit pit stop.
It
swampies. Where do I find this Dr. Kvass?
Your guess is as good as mine. You should head to Swamp City, Goonies, and poke around.
Gotcha. I'm heading there now. Laguni, Swamp City. Let's see if I can find anything about Dr. Kvassir here.
Haven't seen a ranger in a long, long time. Now you look a bit lost to me. We fought back to back, your kind and mine. Back in the war. Name's Mo Rummy. I'm just an old vet who keeps an eye out for the people of Laguni. Been living here a good long time now, and I know just about everyone.
Do you know anything about a Dr. Kvassir? Scientist? Real old?
Haven't heard that name since just after the war. He moved into the deep secreto, and then went completely off the radar. Nobody's seen him since.
Anything else you can tell me?
Well, the area around his base is usually awful quiet, on account of the heavy old security. But lately, there's been a whole lot of noise coming from that part of the wetland.
Okay, I'm gonna check it out.
Thank you.
Where are you, Dr. Kvasia? I came looking for a Dr. Kvasir here.
There you are. Let me just... I see. Uniform is wartime issue. Modified for use in Ecopod fortification. Vineland, no? Then you must be... Yes. Second generation archist. How fascinating.
Vineland, yes. I'm pretty much what's left of it.
You check out. Hold on, and I will let you in.
Thank you.
Ranger. Welcome. It's been too long since I played host to one of your kind.
Dr. Anton Kvass here. Genius scientist with a shifty past. Original Arkist, pre-Apophis. They say he worked for the Authority and helped create their mutant soldiers. Then he turned on his masters. Joined the cause. Fought alongside my folks in the Authority War. Not sure how I feel about mad scientists at this point, but I do need his help. It's an impressive setup. Dr. Kvassir?
Kvassir, yes. My lab suffices. Legs. My research used to be more mechanically inclined. But over time, the machines, it turns out, fail. I prefer to rely now on genetically engineered solutions, simply because they can heal.
It makes sense, I guess.
I hope you don't mind. Walker, yes? I put your scan through my ARC mainframe. I know you now. Your parents. Such a tragedy when they were lost. But Irvina Prowley took you in, no?
She did. As if I was her own. But they killed her. They destroyed everything I ever knew.
Dead? Oh, no. She was formidable. I was always hoping to. But alas, no.
It was a massacre, an unstoppable force. Mutants, a new kind of creature. All tech and armor and guns, and huge, taller than any building. And they were led by a man, General Martin Kross.
Oh, he is back then. It was to be expected. Him and his lapdog scientist, Dr. Bendros, were always hard at work on their longevity project. But you see, for that problem, I just might have some solutions.
Solutions. I've got one for you. Project Dagger.
Ah, you know. Yes, of course you do. Prowley must have told you already. It will be easy for me to do my part. The project was always equal parts action and science. Come back in about 6 years or so. Then I will have concocted the nanotrite reprogramming agent, or serum, as I prefer to call it.
Whoa, did you just say 6 years?
Yes, thereabouts. Science cannot be rushed. Yes, it can. Better computing power. But alas, my lab is old and dying. Only the elusive Econ-15 still in orbit could provide the computing power to speed up this process.
The Ecopod's still in orbit? Been hearing about that since I was a kid.
Yes, it was a miscalculation. Remained on the firmament as the others came tumbling down. If Eco-15 was to be forced down, I could tap into the processing power of that ancient supercomputer. Think of it, to siphon that brute computing force into my poor old laboratory.
Is there any way to force it down?
Yes. It can be done from the Eden Space Center.
Then I'll do it.
Yes.
Wait a minute. You knew I was going to volunteer to do it, didn't you?
Yes.